If you or a loved one lived or worked at Camp Lejeune between August 1953 and December 1987, you may be eligible to pursue compensation for health issues related to the contaminated water on base. Sokolove Law has been helping injured veterans and their families for over 40 years. We're prepared to put our decades of experience to work and fight for justice on your behalf. Our Camp Lejeune lawyers are proud to work together with Ed Bell, the champion of the Camp Lejeune Justice Act of 2022.